Hi everyone! In today's video, I'm going to show you how to use Sheetgo's Sales Lead Tracker workflow template in Google Sheets. This template allows sales managers to gather data from their team of sales representatives automatically. As a result, they can monitor the status of prospects and leads at any stage of the funnel and automate the leads tracking process. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, the Sheetgo workflow consists of separate but connected Google Sheets files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. These Sheetgo connections allow you to automatically transfer data between different file types. So this means that you can create your own sales lead tracking system without any expensive sales software, just spreadsheets. A spreadsheet-based system like this is also very scalable because if you use spreadsheets to manage other parts of your business, such as finance or inventory, you can simply connect them to the sales workflow and create an integrated data management system across your entire company. And of course, if you have a large team of sales reps working in the same spreadsheet, this spreadsheet can become really big and slow. Plus, it's easier to make mistakes that way and override someone else's data, for example. A workflow of connected files, on the other hand, prevents this from happening, and it's also lighter to process, with data stored in separate and smaller spreadsheets. On top of that, it also gives you better data privacy, since every sales rep is working in their individual spreadsheet and only the sales manager can see the full picture, all of the data. Now, how does it work? The Sheetgo Sales Lead Tracker workflow consists of four connected Google Sheets files. So each sales rep has their own spreadsheet to track the status of their leads. Of course, if your team consists of more than three sales reps, you simply copy one of the spreadsheets and add them to the workflow as well. Then finally, data from all the sales reps' spreadsheets flows automatically into the manager's master sheet. As a result, the manager gets an automated list of all leads and an overview of all reps, leads, and sales in the dashboard. Okay, now let's take a look at how to set up your sales lead tracker. To install the template, simply click on the link in the description below, and it will take you to this screen where you can sign up to Sheetgo using your Google account. There you go, you're now at the screen where you can install the Leads Tracking Management workflow template from Sheetgo. Do so by clicking here on Use Template. Sheetgo will now create copies of the files in this template in your personal Google Drive and create the connections between them. As you can see, your copy of the template opens inside Sheetgo, so that means that you can work in the spreadsheets but at the same time edit the workflow right here. Of course, if you need more space in your spreadsheet, you simply close the side panel by moving the slide bar. There we go. We're now inside the Leads Tracking Management Master Sheet, as you can see. There's three tabs in this sheet. We have the instructions, where you can follow the steps to set up this template. The second tab is the Consolidated Sales Leads tab. Leads from all of the sales rep spreadsheets is imported and combined into this tab. So here you can quickly check the status of current leads. As you can see, this tab has a padlock icon. This is just to remind you that this is a connected tab from Sheetgo, so there's no need to edit this tab because it pulls data from your sales rep's input sheets. And finally, we have our dashboard. And this gives you an overview of your key sales metrics, such as how many sales each rep has closed, the average days to close a sale per representative, your total leads per rep and total leads per date, and the open leads. There are also some hidden tabs in this file. These are just to prepare the data for this dashboard. But let me now go back to the workflow and open one of the sales rep spreadsheets to show you how the data flows into this master sheet and dashboard. Each sales rep should have their own personal copy of this file. As you can see, in this workflow we've added three sample spreadsheets for the sales reps. Of course, if you have less, you simply remove one. If you have more, you copy one of these spreadsheets and add them to this workflow. To share the spreadsheet with your colleague, you simply click on Edit in New right here. And this opens the spreadsheet in a new tab in your browser, where you can go to the Google Sheets Share button and give edit access to this specific spreadsheet for a specific sales rep, where they can also, of course, rename the spreadsheet to their own name. But let me go back to the workflow and show you how they fill it out. Let's close the side panel. There we go. As you can see, some instructions are here as well, but The only thing that your sales reps need to do is fill out their own leads in this leads input tab. They can remove the sample data that's here, or you can do it, and then they simply fill out the date they came in contact with this lead, their name, email, phone number, the last time they had the contact and the type of contact, in what funnel stage they're at, and some additional notes, if they're likely to buy, for example. And then each sales rep also has a personal dashboard in their spreadsheet. Here your sales reps can quickly see how many leads per stage they have, how many leads per day, and also if they're cold, warm, or how many leads they've won, so how many sales they've closed in this matrix right here. So that's it. Each sales rep simply fills out their own information. And once they've done that and you've shared all of the spreadsheets with your sales reps, you click on run right here in the workflow to bring this data from each sales representative spreadsheets into your master sheet and dashboard. But if you do not want to do this manually every time you want up-to-date information, you click on automate to schedule automatic updates. And if you have other sales managers working on this workflow with you, then simply click on this share button right here to share the entire workflow with them. Now that's how to get started with Sheetgo's Sales Lead Tracker workflow templates. If you want a tailor-made sales tracking system for your company, or you need some help with this template, simply book a meeting with our experts via the link in the description below. Of course, if you're working in a smaller team or alone and you do not need this complete workflow system, we also have a Sales Lead Tracker template in a single file. I will put the link to copy that template in the description as well. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas and templates. Thank you.